Hey everybody, it's Brian with BaySportsCars.com coming at you again. Just want to talk about some stuff we've been getting in the mail. Got some great stuff up for auction on eBay right now. Take a quick look, do a search for Bay Sports Cards. You can see what we got going on. Hey, big news, we got SGC reveal. We're going to go through, see what we got. If you recall, we sent some college football stuff in, some autos, and we sent some vintage in. So we're going to do a reveal, see what we got. We got some consignment stuff coming in. We got Greg Maddux autographs. We got Don Drysdale autographs. We got some great sets. We got some A6 Fleer that's already sold. Those were hot. So take a look at Bay Sports Cards on eBay. If you need supplies, don't forget, keep us in mind, baysportscards.com. We got your source from for pages, binders, card savers, top loaders, penny sleeves, everything you need. So keep us in mind, baysportscards.com. So without further ado, let's get to it. Let's do some tuxedo time, all right? All right. All right, everybody. Hey, I'm not as organized as everybody else, so sorry for the mess. We are truly busy trying to load up stuff on eBay. To give you an idea, we got some vintage stacks of cards here that's going on eBay soon. We got some junk era stuff. I'm not gonna lie, but we got some pretty neat stuff going on eBay. So check us out. Without further ado, I know you guys are waiting to see. Let's bust open the box and see what we got. It's jam-packed in here. All right, so if you recall from one of our last posts, we had some Bowman University chrome products. We had some autographs that we sent back. That was the Bowman University football. And we had some vintage, some great Hall of Famers from 68 tops, I believe. So we're getting ready to take a look here and see what we got. We also did, we sent a couple Aaron Judge cards. Just for the heck of it, see if anything was going to be worth keeping or flipping. So without further ado, let's see what we got. So this is Aaron Judge here, 9-5. A card spotless. I don't know why I didn't get a 10. It may be ever so slightly off-center, but 9-5. Aaron Judge, 2018 Topps Heritage. And I had doubles. I was hoping for maybe get a 10, keep the 10 and sell everything else. So I'll keep one of these and put another one up on eBay. This is a Desmond Ridder auto. 10 on the auto and 9.5 on the card. That is a sweet looking card with the refractor on it. It's not numbered, but I thought, hey, why not? Let's send it off to get graded. Maybe he might get some playing time. I don't think that's happened yet, but I think his time could be near. CJ Stroud just announced today that he's going to be up for Heisman. You know, that's Chrome Shimmer Refractor 10. I will be holding on to that. I think that's a pretty sweet looking card. Malik Cunningham, Louisville, auto, and a 9. That stings. What a bummer. Again, I don't know why I got a 9. The auto is kind of weak, to be honest with you. Pretty lazy autograph there, but 10 on the auto, 9 on the grade. This will be up on eBay, so definitely a bummer on that. Oh, here we go. Tom Seaver. This is a 68 tops Tom Seaver. The back of the card looks off center. What do we have? We got a 5. So the corners are a little rough. But overall, the front of the card looks halfway decent. Off center, definitely. But I was hoping for maybe a 6, but hey, these guys are the experts. I am not. Like I said, the corners are a little rough. I was hoping for something a little bit better than a 5, but we did send double, so let's see how the second one goes. Next up is the second one. This one here was definitely more off-center than that, so this one's probably definitely less, and it is just a hair less. 4.5, Tom Seaver, 68 tops. It's just it's a classic card. That is one of my favorites from the 68 set. And we got two more to go. Mickey Mantle, a 5.5. This one is definitely off center, top to bottom and left to right. That crushed it. The corners are decent, but obviously the off center is what crushed this card. And last but not least, last card, Willie Mays, definitely off center on the back, and we got a 4.5 off center on the front. My theory is when you got Hall of Famers cards that 68 may not be rookie but mid career or something like that. Get them graded no matter what, especially the icons of baseball, Mays, Mantle, you can even say Ruth, Tom Seaver, so on. Definitely consider getting those cards graded. As you can see, I got a Warren Spahn here from this is from a friend of mine. Brian wants me to consign this, but again, Warren Spahn, Hall of Famer. This is a 51 Bowman. Get it graded. So this is a it is beat up, but yeah, we're gonna hold on to that one for the right time. Put that on eBay. But nonetheless, hey, appreciate you guys watching. Please keep in mind to like, subscribe, be a friend, tell a friend. This is gonna go through some stuff we got going up on eBay now. Greg Maddux authentic. Hall of Fame 14 baseball auto. Like I said, we got a stack of vintage stuff going on eBay soon. But hey, we got a lot going on. I appreciate the orders coming in. It is the holiday season, so we've been busy. But again, please like, subscribe, and be a friend, tell a friend. It's Brian again with BaseSportsCards.com. Thanks, everybody.